good one there. Yeah. That's a good one there. That's why we're fishing this stuff shallow. I mean, you ain't getting many bites, but that's the kind we gotta have. Fishing this stuff, I mean, I'm fishing in the dirt out here. That's a nickel spinnerbait, tandem with a big Indiana blade on it. And that's a good, solid Tennessee River fish, healthy, 2 1/4 pounder or something like that.